Colin grew up in the same town as Peter near Dover. Even at the height of his powers, he remembers how Peter used to come back home and play football on the local green.
He used to be able to stand in the park and let the ball roll round his neck and juggle it, you know. It was just amazing. There'd be 20 of us and he could just glide through the middle of us, pass the ball to Jimmy Murray and Murray and head it in.
Probably the most technical